So this should be really exciting. So before we start actually sipping, let's actually quickly talk about Wine Riot. It's in actually going down tonight, right?
Correct.
Tell me about it.
Yes, tonight, 7:30, curtain goes up. For us, the Wine Riot, you got to try it. I mean, you come through, put on your slick shoes, put a glass around your neck, and come slide on in, put glitter on your eyes, and you will find the surprise of walking around the world. I mean, everything from bubbles, whites, reds, fortifieds. It's loud music. It is not some fusty little sipping soiree.
Yeah.
It is a party.
Okay. Oh, I see you got rhymes today. I see what you're doing here. And you guys still have tickets available, too.
We do. WineRiot.com. And then curtain goes up again on Saturday. We do an afternoon session, day drinking, from 2:30 to 5, and then again 7:30 until 10. So bring a friend, highly Instagrammable. Our thing is, like, you could come for a buzz, but you could get some buzz words out of it too. It's about learning about the wine, but it should be fun education.
You're a sommelier, right? You should be a rapper on the side.
Quit it.
Right. Look, he's blushing. Okay, let's dive right in here because we're actually pairing the wines with the candy. Tell me what's coming up.
All right, booze for breakfast. Well, first of all, you know, Mama said don't go home without a gift,
and
since it's the jam, I brought you a little jam jar. That's for you for afterwards.
Thank you.
So here's what we're gonna do. Let's grab. Oh, I see. We got some Starburst.
Yeah.
So Starburst and Moscato.
Oh,
all right,
let's have
Starburst and Moscato.
Okay.
So first, let's take a bite of the candy.
And this is our Moscato here, right?
Actually, I brought a little bonus rosé. Yeah.
Where's your glass?
All right, I'm wearing my glass. This is no Flavor Flav. This is my test event. This is a Psalms tool.
How do I get that?
Well, spend 10 years becoming a Psalm, and it'll come standard with your outfit.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay,
so I'm going to just pretend. I know what Starbucks tastes like, but I can't eat it because I have to talk.
All right, I'm going to take a bite.
Okay,
let's do
it. I got a little taste.
Mm-hmm.
And what should we be looking for with this?
Well, out of that strawberry fruit.
I did cherry. That tastes good. So it's supposed to heighten the fruitiness of a Moscato.
The acidity
of
the Moscato is bringing out all of the fruitiness.
Okay.
The sweetness kind of is offset, and I'm getting now like the big bowl of tropical fruit inside a Starburst. I didn't even know it was
so
there.
So funny. Why haven't I met you before? This is fun. Okay, we got to keep moving because we're pressed for time, and I want to get through everything. So are we going? Where are we going now?
Okay, so now.
Okay.
Twizzler. As a kid, I was used to bite off the ends and drink my root beer with this.
Okay.
So you can bite off the ends.
And
I'm using
a
small cup.
And then what do you drink with this?
We're going, you had the Roscato. I'm going Moscato this time.
Okay.
Well, this time we take this glass.
Okay.
Right? Stick your Twizzler.
We gotta go. Yeah.
Like this.
Just her. Oh, it's a straw.
Mm-hmm.
See, you should have just said
it's
that.
It's a straw.
Okay, we don't have time for this one.
Peanut
this is
butter and jelly.
Chocolate.
Beaujolais is like, is total jam.
Okay.
So with peanut butter, I love Malbec and Milky Way.
So we got that dry wine along with the chocolate. I see how that goes.
And then we're gonna finish.
Let's not.
Candy corns are very polarizing, but they are vanilla and yummy. And with Hennessy, hot damn, we're having it for breakfast.
Oh wait, I forgot the candy corn. I just had Hennessy.
Okay.
Why haven't I met you soon? Where do you live?
Hey, hold on. Can I take my mic off and just do the rest of
it? I know. Where do you live?
You need a Hennessy?
Wait,
okay.
Hennessy.
I just want to be up here. This is
Hennessy.
So fun.
Everybody,
I like that pocket
listen,
square.
Okay? We gotta wrap the show. We're actually working right now.
I thought we were wrapping.
Can we hang out this weekend?
That's right.
You're so much fun. Okay, let's focus. Get your tickets right now for Wine Riot. There are three sessions to choose from, one tonight, two tomorrow. It's happening at the Revel Fulton Market. For more info, visit WineRiot.com. And Jason, are you going to be there?
I will.
When are you going?
I may have this outfit or one even cooler. We'll see.
He's so cool.
I could have used him as a wingman when I was
I know!